5 dead after tsunami hits Palu and Donggala. A powerful magnitude 7.5 earthquake hit Sulawesi and then caused the tsunami that swept houses away and families are missing. Officials are reporting that 5 people have died. Shocking video footage appears to show the moment an enormous wave crashed into the city